That's
what you like.
Aunt, someone for you?
Me?
Here he is, girls, come
here. Hiya, Aunt.
Hiya.
Who's this, love?
Melder and Paige.
Friends from school.
You're out a bit late, aren't you?
Been to some mate, Charlie, so we thought come to Aunt.
We didn't know you were having a party.
Well, coming in, girls. Got loads of food and stuff.
It's all right.
Oh, come on. Come on in. Go on through the kitchen.
I'll show you. Go through there.
Two beds, eh?
Which one was it? Give you the Valentine,
none
eh?
Of it.
Well, go on. Go on, entertain your girlfriends. Go on.
Nice house, Aunt.
Aunt?
Your mum and dad must be loaded.
Dunno.
Why didn't we get the sweets and stuff after school?
Why have you come here?
Because we didn't get what we told you. Woo! And you know what'll happen if we don't. You'll kick your head in.
I'll get it.
Look, girls, I'm getting a bit worried about you. It's past 10, you know.
Oh, it's all right, Miss Murray. We're going now.
Well, can we call your folks or get you the taxi?
It's not far. We'll be okay.
Show your mates out, Aunt.
Thanks for the food, Mrs. Murray.
You're welcome. Bye.
Go on, then. I'm not sure he's going to make it to the Vatican now.
If you don't get us £10 on Monday, you're dead.
I can't get you that much.
You better.
Don't let us down, eh?